here. I'm gonna make it with leftovers, okay? So what I have here is some leftover white rice from last night. Okay. So what he's saying is you take a white rice with some, you're gonna need some eggs, right? You're gonna need some eggs. Gonna give it a little bit of oil. So let's go with garlic first. You guys see the yellow rice, right? I'm just gonna have it in there. See if it keeps its yellow color, or they call it golden color. This is a leftover, what's it? Was that cilantro? Some chicken I made last night. Cilantro, lime, chicken. I made that last night. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add color to it to see if the yellow really pops. Let's add some green to it. And what I have here is green onions. Let's see how that works. I have some carrots. Shredded carrots. Salt. I like to use pink salt and a little bit of black pepper. I guess the key to it too is do not add soy sauce to it prior to serving it. The soy sauce is going to give it a brownish look.